the emergence of the infectious diseases is posing threat to global health security. Currently, the coronavirus is wreaking havoc in China and across the globe. Media General and communication giants Vodafone Ghana have assembled experts and key stakeholders in the health sector to have a discussion on the global scourge of the infectious disease. We've been joined by Sede Mofori, who is the head of news gathering, news planning and research here at Media General. He's here to tell us more about the forum. Thanks very much for joining us.
Pleasure to be here.
Let's start off with why we're having this forum in the first place.
Well, the coronavirus issue is the biggest, perhaps the most important global health issue in the world today. And as we do with our thought leadership programs, we pick the most relevant conversation or concern of the time, and then bring the people who matter the most, those who engage with it, etc., together with the public to have some education on this matter. So we thought that, look, if there's a conversation to be had now under the Media General Thought Leadership and Impact Series, it should be on health and on the coronavirus. So that is what we're having this conversation.
So what is it expected to do at a time like this?
We want to understand the nature of this coronavirus, or if you will, the COVID-19. What is it? How did it emerge? We've read about, there are myths, and then there are also those that we've read over the internet. But we want to hear from those who engage with it directly to tell us about the nature of this virus. We also want to ascertain the readiness of our public health institutions for, we wish it hasn't happened, but for a likely outbreak, should it happen, how are our systems going to respond? How do we prevent it from happening anyway? But should it happen, are we ready to respond? Or what needs to be done? These are the questions that we want to ask of those who handle our public health and see whether we are ready to deal with coronavirus.
Who and who are the speakers for this forum?
We have the head of virology at the Noguchi Memorial Institute for Medical Research, Professor William Kwabena Ampofo. He is the lead speaker on this forum. He's dealt with these issues in times past. The initial coronavirus issues that came to H5N1. That was a particular influenza that happened in Ghana, if you recall. That school in Ashanti region.
Right.
Yes, he's handled a number of these issues. He's the first person also to have identified the HIV virus strain in Ghana. So there's a person who's been dealing with viruses and infectious diseases. So he would be the main speaker. We also have Dr. Isaka Yakubu Aparebo. He is an aerospace medical specialist. That is an aviation medical expert. He's the only aviation medical expert that we have in Ghana, actually. And so he will be handling the issue of movement, the traffic, aviation traffic into the country, people moving in and out of this country, and how those institutions can work at preventing an outbreak, or should it happen also, what are the emergency response systems that they need to trigger. So he would also be on the program. Then we have Dr. Ishmael Norman. He is the president of the Institute for Security, Emergencies and Disaster Research. He is representing the civil society front of the conversation. So he's also bringing his expertise on board and saying that, okay, so in the event that is a disaster, how should our emergency systems respond? We have representatives also from the Ghana Health Service, Ghana Immigration Service, the Ministry of Health, and of course the public will be here to engage in this conversation. So it's one that nobody wants to miss.
You just mentioned the public. Does that mean that anybody at all?
Yes, you know, admission is free. It's open to the public. So anyone who has an interest in this issue and seeks to better understand it should make it a point to be at the Executive Theatre of TV3. It is from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. So our doors are open from 2:30. You can come in and sit, secure your seat, and we begin transmission at 3 on this program. So it's open to the public.
Thank you very much, Sede Mofori, for your time. Sede Mofori is head of news gathering, news planning, and research here at Media General.